plant above my lifeless heart, crimson roses, red as blood, as if the love penned there so long were pouring forth its flood. Then, through them, my heart may tell its past of love and grief, and I shall feel them grow from it, and know a vague relief. Through rotting shrouds shall feel their roots, and unto them myself shall grow, and when I blossom at her feet, she, on that day, shall know